Scalloped potatoes recipe, low fat. Serves, 6. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 1h 20 minutes. Ready time, 1h 40 minutes. Calories 185 kcal. Ingredients: 2 teaspoons vegetable oil, 75 ml, 3 fluid ounces, low fat soured cream. 350 ml, 12 fluid ounces, skimmed milk. 25 grams, 1 ounce, low-fat spread. 1 tablespoon corn flour. 1/8 teaspoon pepper. 4 medium potatoes, about 750 grams, 1.5 lb, cut into 5 mm 1/4 inch slices. 1/2 medium onion, diced. Paprika, to taste. Sprigs of thyme, to serve. Instructions. Step 1. Brush a rectangular 20 cm x 12 cm x 5 inch baking dish with oil. Step 2. In a medium bowl, whisk together the soured cream, skimmed milk, low-fat spread, corn flour, and pepper. Step 3. Line the dish with 1/3 of the potato slices. Pour 1/3 of the soured cream mixture over the potatoes. Sprinkle 1/2 of the onion over the soured cream mixture. Repeat the layers in order: 1/3 of the potatoes, 1/3 of the soured cream mixture, and the remaining onion. Step 4. Arrange the remaining potatoes on the top and pour the remaining soured cream mixture over the top. Cover with foil and bake in a preheated oven, 180 degrees Celsius, 350 degrees Fahrenheit, gas mark 4, for 1 hour. Remove the foil and bake for a further 20 minutes. Step 5. Sprinkle with paprika and thyme sprigs, then let stand for 5 minutes before serving.